to me, that is like the marquee job in our plan. I mean, you're running a $3 million room on your own. That's the heart of everything. One third of our executive team at Citi worked in the washroom. It is such, if you want to understand what's going on in this business, get in the washroom and get going. This is somebody that wants an opportunity to legitimately advance, wants to take ownership, and wants people to count on them and them to make a difference every day. It's a career.